a long time to reach the other side on foot. How about we just bounce over there using the pinball machine?
Pinball machine? He is not fully acclimated to the dreamscape yet. This could get dangerous.
Dangerous? Miss Firefly, we're in a beautiful dreamland crafted by the family. How could it be dangerous? This is the perfect place to have some thrills. Come on, pal. Show her what you're made of.
District?
Bingo! Our destination is right. This is no ordinary salon. The only guests allowed to enter are the Pepeshi people. Or, here we are again, pal!
Huh? Oh, it's you. You here to relax?
Right! I have two friends here who want to come with me. Any seats left inside?
Any of you?
Three.
Show me your VIP card.
No problem. Here it is.
I'm talking about your friends. I've already seen yours.
Well, how can my friends have VIP cards when they've only just arrived? Can you make an exception and let them in? I'll provide my VIP card as guarantee that they won't cause any trouble. Okay?
No, I can't break the rules. Please go home if you don't have the card.
Well, seems like we can't go in.
Just stay cool. Let me think of something. Got it. Okay, so we aren't going in anymore. But could you help me pick up something I left inside? The moment of betrayal. The cloud of doubt and everlasting hatred. Just mention the clown's items to Miss Thunderbolt. She'll understand what I mean. Just be patient. I'll explain everything when the time comes.
Sure thing. I'll deliver your message to her. Please wait here. Here's the items you asked for. Miss Thunderbolt said these alone wouldn't be enough. She wanted you to have these broken dreams. She said do with them.
Miss Thunderbolt is such a thoughtful person. Thank you so much. Now, we're only short of one item, which we might be able to find in an arcade machine. Coincidence.